three reasons why you must have your divorce game plan. Welcome back to my channel, and if this is your first time, I'm Lisa Dixon and I'm your divorce expert. Don't forget to hit subscribe and hit the bell button so you get free divorce expert advice like child custody, child alimony and financial settlements. Now let's get straight into it. You must have your divorce game plan sorted. I cannot stress it enough. There are three reasons why you must have a divorce game plan. Number one is you must have a roadmap. You must know where you're going. A lot of people ask me, what is a divorce game plan and why do I need it? A divorce game plan is your roadmap. Your roadmap to getting to the end result of where you want to go. And what I mean by that is, what do you want at the end of your divorce? And remember that your divorce could take years and years. I hope it doesn't, but quite often it could take 4, 5, 6 years. It could take 12 years. There was a case in the UK with a British Airlines pilot that took 20 years. So you must know where you're going. You must know what the end result is. Let's say you need some cash to set you up. You need a house. You might want 100% custody of the children. You might want to keep your business and not give shares. You might want your pension. There are a number of different end goals. So you do have to incorporate that into your roadmap. Your roadmap is all about clarity. It's about your end result. Where do you want to get to? It's about how do you want to get there? Who do you want to help? How long will it take? How much will it cost? What are the steps that you need to incorporate into your divorce game plan to see this through right to the end? And as I mentioned, it could be years. You could be doing it for 4 or 5 years. I mean, I truly hope not. It could only be a year, but even if it's a year, you need those steps in your roadmap, in your divorce game plan to help you get there. Number two, why do you need a divorce plan? You need a divorce plan because you can be really foggy. Divorce is a foggy thing. You lose clarity, there's a lot of emotions, you can get sidetracked, and as I mentioned, time can also be your enemy because it may drag on and on and on, and you forget, what did I want? How am I going to get there? Am I okay to maybe look at alternatives as well? And that's why you need a game plan. You need to stay on the game plan. And that brings me to reason number three. Reason number three why you need a divorce game plan is that it allows you to stay focused. Stay on the path to finish your divorce. Get to the end. Get to what you want. And the only way you're going to do that is to know exactly what is your roadmap. What is your plan? As we talked about, what are the steps? What are the costs? Who needs to be in my divorce dream team? Who do I need to help me? Do I need a tax specialist? Do I need a finance specialist? Do I need some psychologists? Do I need family consultants? Who do I need to help out? Forensic accountants, maybe. So those are the three reasons why you need a divorce game plan. If you don't already have one, now's the time to start thinking about it and putting it together. Check out in our link in the bio or check out on our website how you can start your divorce game plan. Talk to you soon.